away, dream my dreams away. Underneath the arches, on cobblestones we lay. Every night you'll find us tired out and worn, happy when the daylight comes creeping, heralding the dawn, sleeping when it's raining, and sleeping when it's fine. Trains rattling by, above. Pavement is a pillow, no matter where we stray. Underneath the arches, we dream our dreams away.
Lovely melody, Bart. Do you remember when we first sang it?
Yes, Ches, we used to sit on a seat with the Thames Embankment behind us. You had a newspaper and read the headlines.
That's quite right, Bart. I've still got that paper. Do you remember the date? It's 1926.
Ches, read those headlines again.
Ah, here's one. Gertrude Ederle, 18-year-old American, first woman to swim the Channel.
Listen to this. Cricket, ashes for England after 14 years.
Irish woman, Violet Gibson, shoots Mussolini in the nose.
Oh, listen. Churchill's unpopular budget, 5% tax on all legal bets.
Charlie Chaplin, not to retire.
Second time in history, Atlantic flown by three Spaniards.
Here's one. Death of Barbara Lamar, film actress with five husbands.
BBC asked for 9 shillings instead of 7 and 6 for wireless license.
Hopes of return to penny post.
Listen to this, Ches. Bookmakers in a bad way.
Ah, that'll be the day, bud. Well, things are a little different now, aren't they?
They certainly are. And if they keep on improving like they're doing now, you know where we'll be back again. Sleeping when it's raining, and sleeping when it's fine. Trains rattling by, above. Pavement is a pillow, no matter where we stray. Underneath the arches, we dream our dreams away.